Peter Rajua has been sculpting stones for 35 years.
I started at the age of 6 when we were making our own toys without knowing this is art.
He turned his toy making into a career, sharing a bit of his culture with the rest of the world.
My inspiration is from my environment, which was in Zimbabwe. The wildlife is my favorite. And then there's other abstract art.
A couple booths down, abstract art in another form.
I like to place the colors in a way that they're going to be uplifting, so I'm always looking for what color to put next to the other one.
Carla Bank draws from her Mexican roots to put her pieces together.
I love color because we're born, you know, with color in food, in art.
She also incorporates short words or song lyrics as she finishes the paintings. But powerful messages are what artist Karina Hierro starts with.
My paintings are motivational, so titles are the most important part of it. It's the message that I want to give with it.
And it's been well received by people all over the world.
Yesterday, I have clients taking pieces to Netherlands, to China, Russia, England.
It all started in Chicago, and it's the clients who keep these artists coming back to the Millennium Art Festival year after year.
Visitors, the people who come to see the art, they know, they ask questions, and they really get engaged. They love what they see.
If you couldn't make it out to the festival this weekend, you can still connect with the artists. We have all the information to do so on our website, WGNTV.com. Just click on this story.